Good morning. I'm Dr. Lori Borowicz, president of Kishwaukee College. On this Veterans Day, let us honor the service of our veterans and let us remember to give thanks to our family, friends, and neighbors for bravely doing what they are called to do so we can live free. Kishwaukee College is proud to have veterans, active duty service members, guardsmen, and reservists among our students, staff, and faculty. Thank you to those who have served and continue to serve for your unselfish sacrifice and the example you set for us all. It is important for us as a college community to honor and recognize you. At 11 a.m. today, November 11th, please reserve 2 minutes of silence to recognize and reflect on the service and sacrifice of all veterans, past and present. Thank you.